Good afternoon, students. I hope all of you are in a good condition. Today I am going to start mood, a part of central tendency. Central tendency has three parts: mean, median, and mood. Today I will discuss mood because other two parts have already been discussed in the class. So mood, what do you mean by mood? Mood is that value of series which occurs most frequently in a statistical distribution, according to Clarkson and Cowden, Clarkson, C-R-O-X-I-O-N, Clarkson and Cowden. According to Clarkson and Cowden, the mode of a distribution is the value at the point around which the items tend to be most heavily concentrated. So the mode of a distribution, there are different numbers, that is distribution, is the value at the point around. Amon ekta value point e jar chardike choriye ache, the items tend to be most heavily concentrated. Or kacha kachi thakle, heavily concentrated, or kacha kachi thakbe. Take bola hocche mode. Right? Sometimes some author told that mode is that value of series which occurs most frequently in a statistical distribution, that statistical distribution, there are 5, 9, 14, 20, 50, there are none of them number. Tar moddhe kon number ta kache kachi beshi number gulo ache, that is distribution. So what are the features? What are the features of mode? Features of mode. Features of mode. Because the question is features of mode. There are mostly three or four features. Number one, it is affected by It is affected by maximum bipolar dekha jacche na by maximum and minimum and minimum values of series. Minimum values of series. Maximum and minimum values of series. This is one of the features that it is affected by maximum minimum values of series. At a maximum value, they are 100 থেকে দেয়া আছে 70 পর্যন্ত. তো maximum and minimum এই দুটো ভ্যালুর ভেতরে যেখানে যেটা কোনটা বেশি আছে দ্যাট উইল বি দ্য বড় আছে সেটাই হবে মোড. দিস ইজ দ্য ডিস্ট্রিবিউশন অফ নাম্বারস. নাম্বার থ্রি, নাম্বার ওয়ান, নাম্বার টু, ইজ ইট ভিজিবল? ইয়েস. Number two, it is the value of greatest frequency. It is the value of greatest frequency. Greatest value of frequency density. Frequency density. So it is the value of greatest frequency density. Kon number ta ache jekhane density of numbers are much more. That is greatest value of density. I am removing the higher part. Number two, number three, it is very difficult to locate mode on real sense. Locate mode on real sense. On real sense. And number four, the algebraic treatment of mode is not possible. Okay? So these are the four features. Screen is black. Why? Dekha jacche baba. What is your problem? Please tell me. Is it clear now? Is it clear now? Now is it clear, students? Ring the group. Is it clear? The board is visible now? Okay, number two. Coming and leaving. Is it clear, students? Okay. Yes, you are present. So I am continuing. So there are four features of mode. I have already mentioned number one, number two, number three, number four. So I think it is clear now. I am removing it. Please follow. Now, how many methods or measurements of mode? There are four methods. There are four methods of calculating mode. So there are four methods. What are these methods? These are number one, observation or inspection method. Inspection method. Number two is grouping method. Number three is graphical method. And number four is mode from median. And mean. So there are four methods of calculating mode, and these four methods are number one, observation or inspection method, number two, grouping method, number three, graphical method, and number four, mode from median and mean. Okay, so there are four methods. Now, I will do some sums, mostly first by following inspection or the first method, that is observation or inspection method. Please follow it. I am removing. I think it is clear to you. Who are writing must be clear. Number one, find out mode. From the following data, is it visible, students? The board is visible. Students, the board is visible or not? Please write or say. Board is visible? Getting no answer. So, X. Zero to ten, that is class interval. X means here class interval. 0 to 10, 10 to 20, 20 to 30, 30 to 40, and 40 to 50. These are the class interval and frequencies. This is number of occurrence frequency. 0 to 10, 5, then it is 8, then it is 12, then it is 6, and then it is 4. So, these are the frequencies. What is the formula of calculating mode? Formula of calculating mode is mode is equal to L1 plus F1 minus F0 by 2F1 minus F0 minus F2 into I, where I means class interval. क्या हुआ? सब चला गया? क्या हुआ? Okay, students. Are you hearing me? Students, are you hearing me? Kritika only. And okay, class interval. I means class interval. Please listen to me. I means class interval. I is equal to class interval. Class, which is the class interval? Ki hocche ta? I didn't know what is going on. I is the class interval. So I definition তুমি পেয়েছো তোমরা? I is the class interval. কি হলো? কখন কি যে হচ্ছে? সো আই ইজ দ্য ক্লাস ইন্টারভ্যাল, অঙ্কটা তো করতে দাও আমায় বাবা। So according five frequencies are 5, 8, 12, 6, 4. Which is the greatest one? That is 12. So 12 is the frequency F1. And before this number it is called F0. And after 12 it is F2. Okay? So these are the only these are F1, F0 and F2. I think it is clear. Now mode is equal to OR. Mode is equal to, just put the value, L1. L1 means 12 is F1, is class is 20 to 30. So L1 means 20, L2 means 30. So L1, that is 20. That is 20. Now plus, this is plus. F1, which is F1? 12. Put the value of F1. Minus F0 means 8. F0 means 8. And 2F1. 2F1 means 2 into 12. 2 into 12 minus F0. F0 means 8. Minus F2. F2 means 6. I hoche class interval. I told you I is equal to class interval. Class interval of this medium numbers is 20 to 30, that is 10. So it is 10. Class interval is 10. 0 to 10, 10 to 20, this is 10, difference 10. Now it is 10. So our mode is equal to 20 plus 12 minus 8, 4. 12 minus 8, 4. 2 into 12, 24. Minus 8, minus 6, that is 8 and 6 minus 14 into 10, right? Or mode is equal to, is it visible? I think so. Mode is equal to 20 plus, now it is 4, 24 minus 14 is equal to 10, into 10, then 10 and 10, critical, is equal to 20 plus 4, is equal to 24 is the answer, that is mode. So mode is equal to 24. This is answer. Okay, is it clear, student who are present? Please response, is it clear to you or not? If clear, write yes or tell me please verbally. No response. Two students or three students are present, but none is responding. Whether it is clear to you or not? Kritika, are you satisfied? Is there any problem? Is the board visible now? Is there any problem, you may ask? Please. Copy it. C11 also. So if you have any question regarding this, if you have any confusion to work out this sum, you may mention please, then I may clear your question or confusion. This is very simple formula you have to follow. The time is almost going on. So thank you very much. The time is over. I have no much more time. So thank you. Please follow the syllabus. I think you have no problem, right? Hello? I think you have no problem.